Arsenal transfer news. Nacho Monreal lined up by Real Sociedad in summer swoop. Arsenal star Nacho Monreal has become a target for Real Sociedad this summer. The Spanish fullback has been a key player for the Gunners since his arrival from Malaga in 2013. Monreal made 38 appearances last season, scoring 6 goals and assisting a further 2. He has won 3 FA Cup titles during his time at the Emirates but has been tipped to leave Arsenal as new boss Unai Emery prepares to revamp his squad. According to El Gol Digital, Real Sociedad are weighing up a move for Monreal this summer. The Spanish publication claims the La Liga side were originally looking to sign Newcastle ace Mikel Merino but they have lost interest with talks failing to gather momentum. As a result, Sociedad have now turned their attentions to the Arsenal left-back. The Spanish club believe they can sign the 32-year-old on the cheap but fear the Gunners may be difficult in their negotiations. Meanwhile, former Arsenal striker Oliver Giroud has aimed a sly dig at new boss Emery after Jack Wilshere called time on his 17-year stay at the club. "Jack is a good lad, a very good player, very talented, and it is a shame he has had so many injuries," Giroud said. "But he came back well last season and it was good to see him on the pitch, enjoying his game and being strong. It's a big loss and I hope he will bounce back as soon as possible at a good club. I wish him the very best because I appreciate him. I hope for him and his family he will bounce back." The new manager makes the decision and he has the responsibility for the team and the player.